should know better by now.
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Terra and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The Drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah, you were talking about the shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
I'm always open to a good tale, especially if it ends in misfortune.
The ones with Gotarzes always do. He's their worst captain on Chaos.
I'd like to find this ship.
Well, I'll help you if you can. Then you can bring us a story.
What's Miltos, anyway?
Miltos, the next best thing to gold.
Fucking Athenians! Want it all for themselves! Self-important Malakas!
Do you know where I can find the ship?
Could be anywhere, knowing Gotarzes.
Oh, I heard the plan was to intercept the shipment near Lestris Island, due south of Chaos.
Who is this captain you keep mentioning?
Gotarzes. Be thankful you don't know.
The Parthenon's got more chance of staying afloat than him.
Thank you.
If you find that Miltos, be sure to come back and share the wealth.
Of course, my friends.
Malakas.
If I can find the ship of Miltos, it's easy money.
Was built to survive the worst storms and the toughest battles, but she was meant to sail on waters as glorious as this.
There is a shipwreck, and there is the Miltos.
Commander's left the helm!
Thank you.
Gotharses.
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good?